Hey, let's go. How's it going, guys? I missed you guys. I missed you, Carter. I missed you, R&B Pikachu. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Welcome back to Tycooning and Tea. Every Tuesday night, let's go. I got my tea here, everybody. Got my tea.
Look at this mug, by the way.
Jeez. I'm all merched out tonight. I got my Tycooning and Tea mug. I got my Scotty t-shirt right here. Jeez. Yeah, good morning to you, Carter. Good morning. And a very good evening to most of us here in the States. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Having some English breakfast here. The tea. Oh yeah, that's always good stuff. Oh yeah, how's everyone doing? How is everyone doing? What tea is it? English breakfast. I forgot what the brand was. Oh, it's right here. Twinings or Twinings? There you go, Twinings. Yeah. Twinings English breakfast. English breakfast. I said Englished. I'm done. But hope you guys are doing well tonight or today. Carter's having cookies right now because he's too lazy to get up. But he needs breakfast. But guess what? I made some cookies too. That's what I've been doing all day. Yeah, it's called English breakfast, yeah. I don't know if it's called anything else, like anything more. Yeah, just English breakfast. It's one of my faves, actually. One of my faves. I always like English breakfast. I like chamomile. Anything any type of chamomile is pretty good, too. That's kind of the one I usually have the most because it relaxes me, you know? Ugh. But me and strange little girl made cookies today. That's what we did all day. She made these. These are green cookies because it's supposed to be like the Grinch. She was supposed to add something to this one, but I didn't get the one that has it on here. But it's supposed to be like the Grinch Stole Christmas. And it's got a little Hershey kiss on top. And then we made some peanut butter cookies, nice and tiny, with another a tiny heart. There you go. Hi, strange little girl. Yeah, there's supposed to be a tiny heart here, because you know how Grinch had a tiny heart. It's supposed to be just somewhere on the surface here. But yeah, I didn't get the one with that on there. Peanut butter cookies with Hershey kiss. What was it called? Hershey Blossom. Strange little girl. Hershey Blossom. We also made some snickerdoodles. Hey! That's gonna be good. And then we made some sugar cookies and we decorated them with some frosting and sprinkles and stuff. This is one that Strange Little Girl made. Christmas tree. Look at that. That's beautiful. Put it real close. There you go. These are beautiful. I don't want to eat them. What the heck? But yes, I'll be eating these throughout the stream. I wonder which one I'm going to try first. Probably the Grinch one. But yeah, happy holidays, guys. Happy winter. It's today's the last day of fall, right? We are done. We are getting into winter. And it's nice and cold. But not really nice and cold most places right now. The whole Midwest in America is going through some real cold weathers right now. Winter weathers. So make sure you guys stay warm out there. Stay warm, please. But anyways, this is Tycooning and Tea. We are going to continue the park that we named last week. We named it Cocaine Bear Mountain. Because it has snow on there. But there's this movie coming out called Cocaine Bear in February. And we just... R&B's the one that named it that. And yeah, it's just kind of inspired from that movie. We had some severe frost a few days ago. Jeez, I'm sorry, guys. Man. Oh, I'm so glad I live here. Based on true events. Oh, yeah. Loosely based. Inspired. I would say more inspired by true events. Because this wasn't really a full-on story. But yeah, it was an event. True. Yeah, I guess you could say based on tree events. We are fine. Hasn't really snowed for years in your area. Jeez. It never snows here. Actually, we got a few snow. Light, real light snow. Back in 2019 and last year? Or was it 2 years ago? It was 2021. It had to have been 2021, I think. Where it got pretty cold. It got cold enough to snow, for at least for a little bit. Around my area. Not where exactly where I'm at, but it was close. Super, super duper close. But let's get this game going. First, let me pull out my chat. And then make sure my music is shuffled, I hope. But I'm glad you are fine, Carter. That cold weather could be pretty crazy. Anything, like, it's crazy. Anything under, like, 50 degrees here, Fahrenheit, it's considered cold here. I would be cold. I'm like, oh, shoot, it's cold. But man, everyone else is like going negative degree weather. I'm like, ah, shoot, that's cold, brother. Please. All right, let's get this going. Where did my OBS go? The heck is this? I think I accidentally made a full screen on that side. I'm done. There you go. Yeah, I know it's Fahrenheit. I don't know how to do the conversions. Sorry about that. I look great. Thank you, brother. No, you look great. I saw you. You look great. Yeah, you're probably gonna look it up and say, like, it's not even that. That's not that cold. For me, it is. But I like it, though. I like cold weather. I always can't wait for fall and winter times because it finally gets cold here. At least a little bit. Barely, but it's just, I get so tired of the heat. Jeez. Nobody knows this ridiculous mathematical process that takes longer than Googling. I know, right? I know how to do Celsius and Kelvin, though. That was pretty simple. Way easier conversion. But this is a Cocaine Bear Mountain. It seems like I haven't played this in a while. I played this last week, right? It seemed like a long time for some reason. I'm done. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Let's eat. I should have put ASMR as one of the tags. Alright. Let's see what we can grow here. I made a monorail. This is gonna be a hard park to build. Jeez. Degree sounds nice. I am more of a cold weather person. Yeah, me too. It's just because it barely gets that cold for a long time here, so I always like look forward to the cold winter times because it doesn't last that long. I'm the only person during family dinner during Christmas with a t-shirt while my aunt wears 7 layers of clothing. Yeah, we always buy winter clothes to get ready for winter, and it doesn't get that cold. We usually end up getting hot in that. But yeah, it's a nice cold here, you know, nice, easy, calm, cool, not freezing. You're still able to kind of like go out
and do stuff. You're looking extra strange today. But yeah, it's actually gonna get a little warmer on Christmas Day, I think. Here. What the heck, man? Christmas is on Sunday. And what the heck? This is where I'm at, right? Yep. Christmas is supposed to be 79 degrees. What the heck? Okay, that's bad. That's bad. I bought some great snow boots about 5 years ago. With retractable spines, sorry. Guess which winter we had snow for the last time. Jeez. I don't know, 6 years ago? I'm guessing the one before that, right? Or that year, 5 years ago. But yeah, it's supposed to be 79 here on Christmas. What the heck, man? It's always warm here on Christmas. It's always hot. It's like 80 degrees. That's 80 degrees right there. It ain't summer no more. Nah, 5 years. I can use them at least one time. That's good. At least you. Wait, you're saying you did use them? You did use them at least one time? Oh, okay, yeah, you did. Yeah, at least you got to use them one time, at least. Jeez. Well, the thing that's so cool about living where we are, where I am at, we have some mountains right here that are pretty high. So whenever it like gets really cold and it rains here, it snows up there. So we get nice snow up there, and we could just drive over there real quick and go be in the snow if you want for a little bit. It's crazy. Like if you go to the mountains right here, then it's just a 50-minute drive to the beach from here too, and then I could go to the desert, which is over there, or the city. But over $100 is a bit too much for once. I know, I'm sorry. That makes me cry, Akara. That makes me cry. Alright, what should I put here? I want to put some placement rides. Or rides that I can place. I know, right? I can go anywhere I want! And I barely go anywhere. What the heck's wrong with me? Why did I have to be a homebody that lives in the LA area? Gosh! I mean, I still go out. I still do stuff. Just I'm lazy. How's the desert? I haven't been there in a while. Actually, it's been a real long time, but it does get pretty hot. Oh man. Man, last time was probably when I went to Vegas. A long time ago. Alright, I need to build some stuff. It was fun. I went when I was like a kid. I was like 12 years old. So I didn't really get to go to Vegas to enjoy all the things that Vegas is known for. But it was still fun, though. Because I went with family. And, obviously I went with family. Why would I go with just friends? I'm just 12 years old. What the heck? But it's still cool. I like sightseeing. I like to see how everything works. It looks pretty cool. It was hot. Went swimming at the hotel that we stayed at outside. We visited some stores. I forgot where we went to. CaliKid. Blackjack and hookers, here I come. That's what I said to him. Well, here I come. And then my parents are like, you can't do that yet. I'm like, what? Then what are we doing this then? Why are we doing this? Then I cried all the way there. What's this changing the color of? It's barely changing anything. Okay, I can see that change. Maybe make this like brown. I need to sneeze. Thank you, Carter. Thank you. Ferris wheel has been fixed. Calling mechanic. Yep, the mechanic is non-existent. What the heck? Whose thing should I expand? That's what she said. I guess they could both do the Ferris wheel. Let's see. It's mechanic one. Mechanic two. There you go. Wait, why is mechanic two headed for the right? Any scenery I can put? Ooh, look at this icy stuff. What the heck is this? I don't know, just crystals or something. How's Scotty? He's pretty good. He's right there on my bed. He's sleeping. I didn't really hang out with him that much today because spent most of the day baking cookies. He usually likes to chill in here, in the room, most of the time. Because it's too chaotic outside the room. Way too chaotic. But yeah, but overall, he's been good. He's still eating, still drinks his water. Still uses his booty box. Reminds me, I need to clean his booty box soon. Not soon, I need to do it very soon. I'm gonna put a bathroom up here. There you go, that's beautiful. Okay, there's bathroom there, bathroom here, bathroom there. Hmm. Hey, let's find out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There he is! There is Scotty! Isn't he cute? Is he cute? Super duper cute.
Okay, let's put another drink stall here. Let's put some snacks here. You guys want some fries? We need our guests to eat. Because we love eating. Yay, Croucher. He looks great. Yes. Yeah, he looks real great. Should he move a little bit? He's mad. Let's see what we can do here. It's always raining. I wish it snowed. I mean, I made it snow by putting snow here, but imagine it actually snowed. I don't think it does that in the third one either. No, let's not do that one yet. I already have that one. It's too close. I already have a Ferris wheel. Let's see. Top spin? Boop, 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 doop. Boop, 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 doop. Meow, meow. Also, I forgot to mention, I had a great time during winter streaming this past Sunday. It was great. Gamoshi, Army Pikachu, Codathan, we're all there, played some party games, played some Pummel Party, golf around, and the game of life. And we had a giveaway, which, whatchamacallit's won. She won a CaliKid hoodie, a premium hoodie. So congrats, whatchamacallits, and it was a great time. And I can't wait to do it again. I'll make that black. There you go. That's beautiful. People could get stuck here. So I'm gonna do that. The goal here in this game is to make sure people don't get stuck. Where's my handyman? Actually, I think I'm gonna find another one. Put a bunch of benches. I want people to have every opportunity to be able to sit down. Hey, TTV Killer, thank you for the 69 bits. Oh yeah, that's a good number. Thank you, TTV Killer. How's it going? Welcome in. Welcome to Tycooning and Tea. This happens every Tuesday night, where I play some Roller Coaster Tycoon and drink some tea, and we just chill.
Thank you for the 69 bits. I appreciate it. You're doing good. That's good. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good here. Pretty chill. Chill night. But I also got some cookies here that I helped bake. With my sister. I got a snickerdoodle right here. Cheers, cheers, cheers. And also, cheers, cheers, cheers. Hey, Bacon Genie! Yep, homemade. Homemade. We made them today, brother. How's it going, Bacon Genie? TTV Killer, yeah, so I raided you two nights ago. And you're part of Kai's we call it group or community. And I always see you playing with him. So yeah, nice to finally meet you. I'm glad I was able to raid you, and yeah, I look forward to us to you being in chat more, or I'll be in your chat more as well. How you doing, Bacon Genie? Bacon Genie, can we get a shout-out for TTV Killa? If you can. Yeah, shout-out anybody else you want to. If you want to. Girl! You can barely hear it. You can barely hear it, brother. There you go. Ooh. I didn't notice that was your icon. That's great. Bacon Genie had tacos today because it's Taco Tuesday. You're lucky. I'm putting way too much. I probably should put it like every other. Yeah, no problem. Taco Tuesday. So this is my park. It's called Cocaine Bear Mountain. Cause look how much cocaine is on this mountain. Jeez, that's a lot of snow. And there's bears here. There are bears here. You hear that, Ron? Bears. Now you got the whole station in jeopardy. You were at LeBron's house in Brentwood? Yes, let's go! Shoot, all right, press. You're going back to work and lurk. Thank you for the lurk. Hope work goes well for you. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the lurk. Nice to have you in the stream. Hope to see you next time, and yeah, enjoy the lurk. Enjoy work if you can, and have a great night. Take care. Much love. But yeah, Bacon Genie, I already ate one of them, but this is a snickerdoodle that I just bit into. We made some peanut butter cookies with Hershey's on top. They're called Hershey Blossoms. Then we made some sugar cookies, and we decorated them. This is one that strange little girl made. It's too beautiful that I don't want to eat it. The holidays are back. I'm getting crumbs everywhere. I'm done. Yeah, they're real good. Hope there are some when I'm there Saturday. Sunday. I mean Saturday. Oh, shoot. Christmas Eve is Saturday? Shoot. Bacon Genie, we made a whole bunch. There's going to be some. They're going to be here. I'm gonna get a lot. Can't believe Christmas is almost here. Geez, it's gonna be my first time seeing Bacon Genie in a long time. I haven't seen you in 80 years, Bacon Genie. I missed you. I've seen you in 80 weeks. Almost been 80 weeks. Oh. Will Bacon Genie return at the Royal Rumble? He's gonna return at the Royal Rumble. So I made monster trucks already, right? Okay. I'm starting to branch out because I'm trying to make things that I've never built before. Like, I barely built this type of coaster right here. I rarely put those type of rides, like the slow car rides, as you call them. What do we really call them? Just a track ride. Yeah, Sky Merch is real back. I ordered myself some. And I got them today. Should I show them off? I ordered 3 shirts right here. So I'll show this one first. I got myself a Howl Stream Havoc shirt. Jeez. That was great. Remember Howl Stream Havoc? That was fun. And then I got the thing that just happened a couple days ago. Winter Streaming. Jeez. These are at the merch shop. Make sure you get your merch. You can rock it. You can rock these shirts. I like the blue on this one. The color blue of the shirt fits in super duper well. I have to fold these again. Did an okay job. There you go. Scotty's mad. He's like, you moved around too much. Yes! Winter is streaming back! Yeah, blue does look nice. It's CaliKid merch. Yeah! Yeah! Let's eat! Should I eat this in one bite? Probably not. There you go. Oh, let's try it now. Yeah, peanut butter cookies are so good. They're a little bit too good. I should. Yeah.
Yeah, be a good one.
Yeah. That was crazy. I thought it was
part of Bray's mind the whole time.
I thought Bray was just playing tricks on us again.
Is Ellie Knight done?
He's done.
Ellie Knight, so this is the first guy I have to deal with? What the heck?
Yeah!
Yeah, he's done. He had a good run. If he loses, he's buried, apparently.
If you lose once, you're buried.
Where Austin Theory was buried?
No one can lose.
You okay, Scott? Come here.
Let me give you some pets.
There you go.
Win Super Bowl next week, yeah.
Bronson Reed back.
Bronson Reed real back.
Did you see what Alexa Bliss did to Bianca? Jeez.
She's done.
Oh man. Alright, maybe I can build a coaster now. Should I build something crazy? My imagination goes into these crazy places. Let's see.
I know, what the heck?
Real disgusting display.
Sure can.
All right. My New Year's resolution is to work out and get
do it.
Be real buff.
You're all out on my own against the world.
Jeez.
Shoot.
I can't tell where this is at right here. What music is that? This? I guess rock music fits that.
Sounds real great. Can't believe I made that. Can't believe I redid it like that.
And that's too a little too fast right there.
65, 55. Let's go to 50. Can this go on another loop? Probably. I'm okay. Pick a genie, I'm okay. I'm in line. That voice. This isn't gonna work. I'm kind of nervous. Six cards always looks too less, too not that many cards, and then once I put seven cards, looks like it's too long. Actually, seven cards doesn't look that bad. Let's see. Yeah, it looks fine. It's not gonna make it! I like that whole first part. I'm gonna make the second part a little bit longer. So much snow at this park. Is Steve Rogers frozen somewhere here? Oh, probably. He probably is, brother. Nah, that's too high right there. I don't think this is too, not long, but I don't think it's gonna make, maybe. Too craze. This is too craze.
the heck?
GTA Cocaine Bear Mount. Yes, make it. This is real wintry. I know, a little bit too wintry, actually. Isn't it cold? Is it, don't you feel the cold? This one's gonna like, make people throw up. Cheers, cheers, cheers! About to have this crazy cookie. Mmm. Okay. Okay. The Warriors played in New York today, huh? Fuck. Did Curry pass the record again? Like last year? It's not gonna make this part. No. Dude, it is gonna make it. It is gonna make it. Imagine, that's slow. Knicks run 8 in a row? Wow, they're back. They're a little bit too big. Chose Warriors. I chose Warriors. I'm done. I thought everyone beats Knicks on the road. Is this Knicks year? I guess they're complaining about the disgusting state. Oh shoot. It's pretty tidy up there. Was that the only place that was dirty? Or is there a secret place? Okay, I need to check that area over there. Next route, depleted Warriors, but Lakers are missing them. Well, I mean, this headline. Lakers embarrassed on the road by Eastern team. Yeah, they won a title, but it was in the bubble. Been an embarrassment since. I know. Poor Lakers. I'm gonna force some breaks right here. That's three trains. Have to give the first round picks for Bondon. Yeah, I know. Oh, that's too slow now. But I like. Let's see if this works, brother. Only Lakers experience inflation, yeah. Where's Dev? Where's Dev? Speaking of that, where's Gamouch? I miss Gamouch. She's in Seattle, yes! Always in Seattle. Never in Seattle. We like being in Seattle. Yes. That's too big of a area, Stu. No. Jeez. Panic too, right? Nope, it's not him. That should be good. Just need to change the color of this one. Maybe red? Oh wait, there's already a red one there. Purple? Maybe like purple and blue? Wait, no. Maybe blue and purple. Maybe the... too blue, actually. That was cool. Make all trains different colors, shall we? Let's make the train run red and purple. Should be red and purple. Second one can be yellow and purple, like Lakers. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, wait. Should I make that white right then? Let's make it black. Is the first one red? Okay, this one could be blue. Should it be white or should it be black? It should be black. We back! Ooh, I should make like, that'd be a good one. Do I sell winter hats? No, I don't. I don't think you can. There's a hat store, but not winter hats. They put on snow hats. They put on nice, warm winter hats. Claptrap back. I wish I could sell winter hats. No! No, you can't! No! Oh yeah, I forgot to check the stats on this. Excitement rating high, intensity rating high. That's good. That's good. Wiz Suns tied at 100? The heck? Now they want to have trouble. Okay, you know what? They could beat a depleted Lakers team all easy, but they can't beat Wizards. Wow. Yes, let's go! You chose Wiz, you're back. Did I choose Wiz? Nah, I think I chose Suns. I thought about it though. I did think about that one.
all my picks wrong today.
What's the other TNT game? Is it Nuggets? Grizzlies Nuggets. There you go. I chose Grizz on that one. No, Nuggets are gonna win somehow. Oh, Jokic, best of all time, 85 assists, 100 rebounds. But he has no championship. What the heck? Save it just in case something bad happens. Ooh, a bobsled coaster. That's always the hardest one to build. We're gonna be all the souvenirs we're at. Let's make them red. Actually, no, let's make them pink. I always like making it like a different type of color. A color that no one really wears on here. No one really wears pink on here. Oh, wait, no, there's a guy wearing pink. It would be kind of cool to see a bunch of pink people wearing pink. I don't know why he's mad though. Like, I was mad for some reason. Everybody's mad about something. I don't get how, why you could change the color of this. Doesn't even change the color. Is it changing the color? No, it's not. But like, you don't even get to see it, so what's the point of changing the color of it? Oh, I don't have a balloon stall. You always need a balloon stall, brother. It's 107 to 100? Jeez. Yeah, it's okay for Suns to lose at home against losing streak team. Yeah, it's okay. No one's gonna talk about it. Secret loss. How's this coaster doing? Lakers, no, you guys suck. That's craze. I was thinking about having like this real crazy coaster right now. Let's see if I can make it now.
I don't know if it should be this type of coaster, though. Let's go back. Okay, I know what to do. Oh, this is actually better. I go deeper. Maybe one deeper, that's good. I like going deeper. This would be a scary coaster, though. I'm not gonna lie, brother. Feet? How long is how tall is that one? 150 feet. Jeez. I'll take this one longer. Can't see. That's way down there. Am I crazy for doing this? Jeez. It goes pretty fast. Max speed, 72 miles per hour. Average speed, 15 miles. Excitement rating low? What? Oh no, that's pretty exciting. Maybe let's see what this drop is. I want to see it without looking underneath. Thank you for the 20 bits. Let's go.
You're back. How's it going? Okay, I know what to do. Let's just make the entrance. I don't even know where this is at. This is still pretty deep. I can't see. That's perfect right there. Oh shoot, people are coming. I don't know why the excitement intensity rating is real low. I'll be scared of this ride. Do you want me to put a loop in there or something? Gosh. Oh shoot. Going on it. Enjoy the ride. Ha 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 ha. Okay, so now we need to build some stuff that people want to come here for. Let's put a bathroom here. Funky Boy, you missed everything. Should I restart stream? I'll restart stream for you. Do everything that I did again. How you doing? You keeping warm? Hope you're keeping warm, and I hope you're feeling better, by the way. I know you're still feeling sick, but has it improved at all? At least over the past few days, has it improved? I was too busy feeling better to get here on time. Yes, let's go! Restart the entire day. Let's do it. I'm down. I want to go back to when I woke up. Restart, please. Thank you for being here, Funky. I miss you. Sniff. Happy Taco Tuesday. I made Christmas cookies with Strange Little Girl all day. That's what we've been doing. I ate all of them. Most of them. I'm still working on this one. This is one that Strange Little Girl designed. Little sugar cookies. Mmm, I know, right? Mmm. Woo. We do like cookies. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Got that right. Cheers, cheers, cheers to feeling better. I know, it's a real cold park too. Winter came. It also arrived too. We like cookies. We like tickets. Yeah, so I hope you're having a good a fine Tuesday. Yeah. Will he be coming to pay Bear Park? You know it. You know it. It was a blah Tuesday, but we're feeling better, so we're back. A blah Tuesday? No! But I'm glad you're feeling better. You're super duper back. What? Someone's throwing up here? Why is someone throwing up here? Why did someone walk all the way over here just to throw up? God! Let's see. I'm gonna need a handyman. I don't even know how. I can't even see down there. Oh, I see it. There you go. Tomorrow, it's a secret tomorrow. I'm dressing up as Santa from my wife's elementary school. Yes, let's go. You're gonna be a real great looking Santa. Management remembers. Well, remember John Cena in Gotham Knights? Management remembers. I had to shave my beard to make way for the fake beard. It's not pretty. No, you're always pretty. Beard or no beard, always pretty. Although, beard is always better. Real life Porky Pig. Hey, Porky Pig looks great. What are you talking about? Porky Pig looks great. He was good enough to eat. Oh, yeah. Let's eat. Look at this coaster I made. It's underground. It goes up backwards, and then we go down, and it goes down pretty deep, and it's underground, and it comes out through here. Jeez. And it goes back, and it actually comes back through here. Jeez. That That's scary. That makes me nerve. I wouldn't ride that coaster. The thing that's funny is that it goes fast, has steep drops. Pretty crazy. But the excitement rating it gave is low. Everything's low for it. I'm like, what? Just because it's a basic up and down coaster? I mean, come on. You like basic. Never basic. Always basic. Beer, beer. Put a little chicken nugget stand here so people can eat. We need to keep our people fed. Let's see, let's get a hot chocolate stand. Hot that I can serve. Oh, coffee. Food stand. Ooh, popcorn. Well, at least people are riding this ride. Let's see the queue, the line for it. Speaking of that, I need to hire another mechanic. Be fine there for now. That's great. You're gonna be Santa. You're back. Always Santa. Wait, didn't I already put a handyman here? I did, right? Yeah, I did. Yep. I need to put more security guards. Forgot about security guards here. I can't see here. There you go. Okay, that's his patrol area. That does it. There's no bad pathways anywhere. My guests are going up. Let's go. We like going up. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Helicopter here. Build my favorite, the wooden coaster, but I don't know where that one would be. It would have to be in the hills somewhere to make it more crazy. We were getting cheese. You're lucky. It's okay, Funky. We should always get cheese. Here, let's see. Always get cheese. Thank you.
Come on. You want some cheese? It's Tillamook Sharp Cheddar. I'll strap some to the dog and open the front door. She'll make it to you super fast. Yes, let's go. Thank you, Funky.
Thank you so much.
You're back, dude. You're back. Too low, brother. I can fix that. There you go. Always find a way to make it work. Ooh, I could put a photo opportunity here. There you go. Will this work? It will! But which way should I go? This way. With all these trees here. I'm not saying take them down. Oh, always keep the trees. It's just that, you know. Sometimes they get in the way. I don't know if this is gonna work. We'll find out, brother. But first, let's make this a different color. Ooh, blue looks nice. Wait, I already have a blue crystal. Oh, it's purple. Okay, so it needs to be a different color. Maybe yellow, like Lakers? Or maybe just yellow. Whatever, I'm just trying to make a different color right now, just so I can see it. Gonna be bad. Guess can't get to the entrance to Hot Chocolate Stall 2. What? Hold up, hold up. What do you mean they can't get to the entrance? I made it too low? Oh, I made it backwards. I made it backwards. Oh. There you go. Now you can have some hot cocoa. That's my bad. I thought that hot chocolate stand too was a... Hey, 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 don't say that, brother. Not for a good 30 to 45 minutes. Hear that, everybody? 30 to 45 minutes. Don't go in there. People aren't able to get in there. Mmm. I'm already disappointed in that part, but okay, let's see how the rest of the coaster is. I like the speed, it's cool. Okay, I like that. Okay, so I like that first part. I just need to, see what I can do with this part right here. So I guess I can make it turn? Maybe go up and down a little bit? I don't know, let's see. Maybe from here I could do the corkscrew. Actually, this might be better. Can't see. Making it a little bit longer might help. Let's see. We like making it a little bit longer. Oh yeah. Always longer, never longer, always never longer. Never longer. Why is this part going so fast? Okay, I don't know what to do now. Like, that part's supposed to be, like, slower than that. I don't know why it's going so fast right now. What the heck? Where did it fall from? Actually, it is pretty... It should be going that fast. Okay, let's see what I can do here, then. Always never longer. I can't see. This is a challenge. Okay. Let's ride it when you're done building it. Also, let's go on that coaster. I get it.
I get it. Always write it. This is probably the craziest coaster I've ever made, bro. Okay, now wants to go slow. I see you. Actually, it's kind of fine. Yeah, bro. You know what I'm saying? Watch this be real crazy nauseous. Bruh. Mm. It fell. It's past 5 seconds. Go. Did I drop something? It's over here. Ugh. Intensity rating very high. That's good. As long as it's not extreme. Never extreme. Which way should this go? Right this way. Should I go like that, or should I go like this? What? I can't go down there. What? Wow. I opened it, Stew. I opened it. My tea's all gone. Hey, Nano Fit! Sup, ladies?
Cheers, cheers, cheers.
Oh, that tastes good. Oh, man. How you doing, Nano? Everything's good. Happy Tuesday. Look at this crazy coaster I made. It's crazy. Super duper crazy. Okay, No. Shoot, oh, I can't see. So many trees. I know I always forget that I can see through them. I can't see the trees now. What are they, John Cena? John Trina. John Trina. John Trina. He's a tree now? Wow. Build. I could build it that low. Let's see. Fit either. Oh my God. And amongst the go, let's go. How's it going? Where's Dad? I missed you. Negative 20s? Leave! Get out of there! What are you doing? You forgot it's cold there and you forgot your gloves and your beanie. Are you trying to die, Gamelch? Are you trying? Melch is in the house. Gosh. Going good, Gamelch. Where's Dad? You leaving work? Or did you just leave work? Are you home? What's up? What's going on? Tell me, please. Where's Dad? I'm sorry, Gamelch. Your hands and head are done. It's all frozen. It's all just ice. It's all just ice up there. Your fingers are all breaking off. Why did Arby put a link? What do you want me to do with this link? Just got off work, but warming up my car before I hit. Oh yeah, you gotta defrost that. Shh. You gotta defrost that. Shh. Big Janie's back. Our links. Links are not allowed, R&B. Links are not allowed. What's this? I have to review it first before I show it on stream. And it's taking forever to load. Uh-oh.
Don't tell me. Uh-oh. He gave me a virus! Here we go!
In a time where to be different.
See you, Sally. Let's see. RB on timeout. Banner B. Hey, don't say that. Yeah, GG on finishing work. I'm out. Always finish work. Never finish work. I'm knee deep in a 2K match. Yes! Let's go. You should stream it. Stream it, funky boy. Should I show this R&B or should this be my my own viewing? Should I show this on stream? You should. On stream? Okay. Here we go. Let me... Yeah, it's a new movie. Let me set this up real quick. I need to set up. Where's Dad? Let me make sure my porn doesn't show up. That's what you hate when your porn shows up on stream. I hate that. What's my PC view? I forgot my PC view. Is it three? There you go.
Damn.
Ah, shoot. Turn off the music. New trailer, guys. Here we go.
In a time where to be different was to be condemned. And to be condemned was to die. One man chose to question his God. From Fox Searchlight. Five-time Academy Award winner Kirk Lazarus. And MTV Movie Award Best Kiss winner, Tobey Maguire. Winner of the Beijing Film Festival's coveted Crying Monkey Award, Satan's Alley.
Whole serious, the music. All screaming. Guys, I can't wait for that movie. It's gonna be great. It's been getting pushed back so much. Ah, shoot. How do I do stuff again? I forgot how to do stuff. Thank you, R&B, for that, for that leak, for that big trailer. We back. Tea is here? I forgot to pause this, but it's fine. I'm probably gonna
cart's doing okay. It's holding on, it's holding on. It's surviving. Cocaine bear mountain. Well, yeah, I forgot about that. The one thing, I was making sure I didn't forget anything. And thank you, who did that? Thank you, Bacon Genie. Oh, we got Groovy Man in here too. Let's go, baby. How's it going, Groovy? How you doing? I hope you're doing super duper fine. Super duper. Oh man, my nose. All right, everyone is back. How's the Extreme Segway Championships going? Oh yeah, the Segway. Are you owning? You better be owning. Oops. I'm gonna make that smaller. Put this guy here. He has a small patrol area. Yeah, he'll be able to come over here and do some stuff, do some damage. Oh wait, he shouldn't be doing damage. He's a mechanic. All right, now let's put some benches so Anthony Davis could sit on them. Ooh. Am I gonna get beat up for saying that? He's probably gonna beat me up. AD taking the month off. He's lucky. Wish I could take a month off. No. He gets to sleep. Let's put a first aid thingy here. Is this the best park of all time? Oh, he should try that schedule. That schedule leads to a championship every time. Should the ski lift be? Maybe I should have multiple ones. Because no one wants to climb a mountain. What? I can continue this, huh? That's cool. There's gonna be a lot of people waiting, though. Less work, same pay. Oh, yeah. Take that longer. Okay. No! Cat! We back! The line is gonna be super duper long. I don't know where to put this, though. Okay, I know what to do. Put that right there. Oh, I can't go that way. No! You bucked up! Okay, I know what to do. Let's put this one right here. What's going on here? Why can't I put this here? Can't move. What? I have to lower it more? Oh yeah, I do. I see. Cheese. Okay. What? Kawhi and Jimmy G have played the same amount of games this season. Wow. Their team 52, my team 22 at the half. Yes! We're gonna win this one, boys. You're back. Oh yeah, I forgot. 2K. Oh, so you need to come back. Big comeback city. Let's go. You got this, Funky. Just shoot threes. Always shoot threes. Always never shoot threes. Whooping coaster. Better not be stuck. Oh no, he's headed towards the right. What's wrong with this? Yeah, that's real hard. Computer is done. Two K is back. Let's go underneath. Maybe. Yes! Carl! 2K is hard, I know. Do I need to test this? How many ski chairs are there? That's too many! Can't put more? I can't put more. Can I? We're gonna need all the chairs we need. We'll see. Some of these people aren't that happy. What do you want from me, brother? Yeah, I heard it. It's kind of low, Groovy Man. Just kind of expect that when I'm streaming Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. Just something with the volume, I can't really get it to be that loud, or else the game audio has to be really loud. I'm sorry, but it worked though. It was just really low. I heard it. Redeem name a guest. Chili Willy. Yes! We like Chili Willies. Actually, do we? I don't know. This guy's kind of mad. Well, he looks fine. His happiness is high. He's just normal. Chili Willy. That was Bacon Genie. There you go, Bacon Genie. There you go. Chili Willy has entered the park. He has no money. Wow. And then Judge Groovy Man redeemed. Cheers. Let's go. Cheers, cheers, cheers. My tea is done. Gonna drink some water. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Is it cold there? In the park? Yeah, it's real cold. But, here, where I'm at, physically, you know, to us, it's cool. Let's see, let me tell you the stats. I'm gonna tell you a stat that's gonna make you mad, though. Well, first off, it is 52 degrees Fahrenheit right now. You have hazelnut coffee, decaf, you're back. Let's go. It's 52 degrees here. So to us, I mean, that's the regular cold night here. The lowest it's ever really been, usually. It's usually for like only a couple days during winter. It's usually like 35 or high 30s probably. But here's the stupid part. Sunday, Christmas Day. It's gonna be 79 degrees. That's the high for the day. 79 degrees? That's like 80, you know, 80 degrees? The heck, man? That's hot. Whatever. I mean, it's still supposed to be kind of cool at night, like 50, but still. Yeah, that's what it says right now for where I'm at. Dumb. Tomorrow 72. I see it's gonna be in the 70s from now on. 72. Thursday 70. Friday 70. Saturday is when it gets hot. 77. Sunday 79. Monday 79. I'm looking farther in the future. Let's see here. Wait, what happened here? Okay, big temperature drop after Monday. On Tuesday, it's supposed to be 69. Oh, yeah. And it gets even lower on Wednesday, 64. Okay, there you go. New Year's Eve, it's supposed to be 63. Now, that's more like it. Ooh, and it's supposed to rain a little bit, too. Let's go. Beautiful. Good thing we usually stay home on New Year's Eve. I think 79, I think we are going to have record lows here. Oh, man. There's a whole winter... storm. Well, not really a storm. Just a whole winter temperature in the Midwest. And we're over here complaining that it's gonna be hot.
Well, 75% of the time it's always hot. I know, as I said, because I remember before I even saw that, I kept thinking, well, it's always hot on Christmas Day. Like, it's never a cool day. It's always hot. And it's gonna be a hot day again. Like, it's funny because it's cold on the other days, like, around it. It's been cold right now. You know, nice and cool for us right now. But once it gets to, like, Christmas time, it gets hot again, and then it goes back down. New Year's is always cold, though. Maybe we can go to the beach the Christmas. Let's go to the beach! We could. White Christmas will become wet Christmas. Oh, yeah. We like wet Christmases. Way back. Moist Christmas. But yes, I hope everybody has a great holiday season. Whatever you're celebrating. Hope everyone has happy holidays, a happy winter time. It's winter now. Today was the last day of fall. So happy winter. Hope everyone is able to stay warm. Hope you have a great time with family and friends. I know I am. And then we'll be back. Winter, technically, not temperature-wise. Gosh! Let me show off my merch. I'm showing off my merch right here. I got my Scotty shirt. He looks beautiful. The Scotty emote, the Mad Scott emote. By the way, this was, first of all, Bacon Genie made the emotes, but this was actually his idea on his shirt. He wanted to make a face of Scotty that's kind of like the same color as his skin. Not skin, his fur. Yeah, it looks tight how it blends in. Beautiful. I don't know why he's so mean, though. Merch real back. I need to show off my other merch again. I ordered these. I just got these today. Bam, bam. Make sure you guys get your merch. This is all available in the merch store. It's right there. The link is actually right there. Howlstream Havoc. Jeez, that's beautiful. And on the back, it's got the logo. 10/27/22. Yes, you were there, guys. You were there. I should have it on the back. It says, I was there. That was a great time. Can't wait to next year's Halloween stream having. And also, I got winter streaming. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. All the artwork done by Bacon Genie with the big ol' weenie. Thank you, Bacon Genie, for the artwork. And it's been fun. There's more artwork to come too. Jeez. I'll just put. These right now. Semi-fold. Fold them later. Ow. Ooh, Detective Magnata! Did anyone die in a coaster yet? Nope, I don't think so. But it's still early in the park, so... Once I build a bobsled coaster, there's a chance that'll probably happen. How you doing, Detective Magnata? Hope you've been well. Shirts look great. You need tank tops for that heat this week. I know. Oh, I got my my CaliKid tank top. Thank you for the shout out for Magnata. Appreciate it. Playing some Nancy Drew, Tomb of the Lost Queen. Let's go. I'm not bad, thanks. Just woke up. Yes. Happy Wednesday to you. Happy Wednesday. Speaking of weather, we were talking about weather earlier. How cold is it over where you're at, Detective? Cheers for the shout out. Cheers, cheers, cheers. I gotta figure out what to do for today's stream later. Ooh. I'm down. I'm sure whatever you play, it's gonna be great. It's 26 over here. Also, we won.
Yes! You won? You came back?
Jeez, you're back, Funky. Congrats. Congrats, Funky. Cheers, cheers, cheers. You're back. My water is almost done. It's about 20 Celsius, aka 60 Fahrenheit. Okay, it's actually hotter over there for you than here. It's 52 right now. But I forgot you're in the daytime, though. So yeah, that's normal. Hey, thank you for shouting out Judge Funky Boy. He has the best movie nights film club. Film club is back. Thanks again, Funky Boy, for streaming the entire MCU. That was fun. Now you're all caught up in Phase 4. We're not all caught up. We still gotta watch Wakanda Forever. It's-a me, Funky Boy. Funky Boy's back, dude. Yeah, thank you guys for being here. Appreciate it. Thank you guys for chilling. We like chilling. I finished my cookies. I have a lot of sugar in me now. So, you know. I went crazy. Went real crazy. Let's start it all over. Let's go. Let's start over. Oh man, look at all these people about to throw up. They're done. Let's put, give them places to sit down. Ooh, there's little snowball thingies right here. I like snowball thingies. Oh yeah. Oh, it replaces that. Okay. It's kind of cool, though. Start it all over. Imagine. Knowing me, I'll probably start it all over within a few months. Can't get enough of Tony Stark escaping that cave. Mm-mm. Are you gonna continue your Pokemon marathon anytime soon, Funky? For some reason, it feels like it's like Saturday or something. But I'm streaming Tycooning, so how can it be Saturday or something if I'm streaming Tycoon? It feels weird. And you continue Pokemon at some time. Oh, wait. I've been reading comics a lot lately since I've been sick. Alright. You do what you want to do. That's the thing. I need to continue Pokemon sometime. Not tonight. No worries, Funks. No worries. I saw you watching the Charmander episode. It made me sniff real bad. Yeah, which comics, Funky Boy? Oh wait, you were showing off that old Logan one, right? Is that the one you were reading? Batgirls from last year, and I read some Claremont X-Men. Jeez. Funky Boy says, oh. Yeah, old man Logan, there you go. We like old man Logan. Not really. I don't want him being old. Never old. Don't grow up, please. Poor Logan. Old man Logan is fantastic. Barton is a badass. Oh yeah, Clint. Clint Barton. Anyone ever seen a comic book streamer? What do you mean comic book streamer? Like they stream reading the comic? I was looking for one, Groovy. Yeah, but do they like read it or show it off or on stream or something?
You could stream the comic in panel view or something and read. And you guys haven't found one yet? Jeez. Do it. You guys should be the comic book streamers. Especially if they have some great voice acting in there. That's the idea. I always stream late when I need to be more quiet, though. That's true. Everyone's asleep. Everyone's asleep. It's not even late here yet. 9:38, are you kidding me? I can scream whenever I want. I can scream as loud as I want. I see YouTube videos show the panels. Yes! Bow, bow. Bow. And this is a beautiful park. Oops. I think I showed it off earlier. I don't know if you noticed this one. Look at this coaster I have here. So it starts off underground. And it does a reverse lift hill. It goes backwards. Wait, is it gonna work? Come on. So it's underground. It's deep underground. There it is. There it is. So people go up with a steep hill, going backwards. And then it goes down. Ah! It comes through all the way over here. Jeez. Isn't that crazy? Jeez. But I renewed my DC Universe Infinite and Marvel Ultimate subs so I can read whatever. Yes, you're back. Do you have that, Bacon Genie? You should get that, if you don't have that. Ah, shoot, I need a... Okay, let's get this guy. You never know which one they're gonna try to go to. I think they usually respond to the main... I could be wrong. You should get it, Bacon Genie. You love reading comic books. Might as well get unlimited stuff. Unless you like, you know, the... Because it's digital, yeah. Unless you like, you know, the feeling of, you know, getting a comic and buying it and reading it physically. Because it's nice to have an actual books, but they pile up, so might have to go digital. Yeah. But like I said, it's always cool to, like, collect them, you know? You could probably still at least collect a few, you know, ones that you really, really want. Just to have. I would rather have the actual books, but I can't afford them right now. Those subs are cheap. Real cheap. And maybe just buy one comic per month at the store here to support small business. Do it, Bacon Genie. We like supporting small businesses. I need to do that too. Wish we had a store here. My friend's comic shop went under. No! Fuck. No one likes physical things anymore. No one likes to get physical anymore. Alright. Yeah, true funky boy. There's so many I want to read, but it costs a lot. So may have to go digital, yeah. Well, there is a game store that has comics, but they really focus on tabletop. Jeez. I miss physical. Yeah, I miss physical. I used to love buying CDs, you know, like albums of my favorite artists. I've always liked
the anticipation of like, oh man, they're gonna come out with a new album. I always like going to Target usually to go buy it. But I think it was probably around 2018 maybe, or 19, where I went to Target to buy an album. And I couldn't find where the music was. I was like, where's it at? And I had to ask somebody. I was like, do you know where the music is at? And the girl was like, she didn't even know really what I was asking for. And I kind of had to explain it a little bit, but then she was like, oh, you mean like actual, like, you know, music CDs? And I'm like, yeah. And she showed me, it was just this one little small rack, all kind of hidden. And I was like, geez. They used to be, not just like a few years earlier, they used to be kind of like the main thing there. Kind of big, like a whole aisle. And now just reduced to a small little rack thing. It made me cry. I broke down in front of her and I was crying for like 20 minutes. Comics magazines are real fun. However, I am most happy when I am reading a comic, so if I can't do it digitally, then I'm getting the... Yeah, at least you're getting the content, you know? I know it's better. I kind of feel that way with, like, DVDs and Blu-rays now, too. I'm like, yeah, it sucks that you can't really have it, but at least it's convenient enough to be able to still watch the actual content of it. Music is done! CDs were a huge part of me in Funky Boy's teen years. Oh yeah. Remember the car? Whenever you have the car, you have a big CD holder? Those are the times. I know, right? She was kind of confused. Like, I guess she didn't expect someone to ask for that. Small rack, CD's done. I miss the days of Blockbuster renting VHS. Oh. Yeah. That was fun. It was always cool to go rent stuff. The thing that sucks is you can't really rent games anymore. Right? When a game comes out, especially like on digital, you can't really... There's no rent option. You have to just buy it. Bacon, do you have a comic shop near you then? CDs were everything. I also have an old truck that has a tape deck of... Yes, cassettes, let's go! And it works! And let's go! Renting VHS was fun, back now, buying popcorn. Oh yeah, Blockbuster. And the gumball machine and everything. I love renting stuff based on the cover. Just taking a chance on movies. Oh yeah, you gotta appreciate the artwork too, to these movies. Yeah, I have a comic shop just around the corner, a couple blocks away from me. That's so rad. Oh god, the Blockbuster popcorn. Oh yeah. Good times though, right? Good times. But things are much more convenient now. But I would say streaming, you know, streaming movies and shows and music and just being able to connect easier. And, you know, play online games with each other and streaming too. I'm just glad all that was available now for the pandemic. You know? Like, just imagine if we didn't have any of that and the pandemic happened. I mean, we'll probably still survive. We'll be fine. It's just, everything was just so convenient. Also, Uber Eats and stuff. DoorDash. Good thing that was around too. If we're gonna have a pandemic, that was the perfect time to have it. It's like the main one, there's like a shop everywhere, 50 miles now. Back in the day, there were so many. Yeah, there'd be a lot of stuff. But yeah, Blockbuster was cool though. Jeez, the new Amazing Spider-Man, new Neymar, and started a couple new Batman ones. You're back, dude.
Did you start the Secret Wars one you got? Did you already start it, or did you, are you reading it right now? Jeez, I can't wait till Secret Wars. Jeez. Avengers are gonna be back. Gold Goblin too? Shoot, there's a gold one? So I'm something of a scientist myself.
I haven't started Secret Wars yet. I might this Christmas time off.
Yes! We back!
Save it.
Oh yeah. I'm done with this part for now. Stay here.
Let's see. Cassette players are real great. I remember I used a few. I used some of your cassettes that Bacon Genie had.
But yeah, I barely use that though. I probably wouldn't know how to use it. I used it back then though. I used a record player though. That was pretty fun. Recording music from the radio back then. Yeah. Bacon's on that new comic swag. What Batman books?
This Tycooning Tea theme brought to you by Adorable Anarchy. She's the best. Isn't Adorable Anarchy the best? We love AA.
Batman One Bad Day. Oh shoot, that sounds bad. We don't like bad days. Yes! Congrats, Funky Boy, on winning your 2K match. Congrats to all of you guys. You guys own. You guys always own. Batman and Joker deadly duo. Oh shoot. They're together? That's crazy. And also the Gotham Knights Gilded City. You know, I was about to say Glided City. I was like, what's Glided City mean? But it's Gilded City. Ah, man. You guys are great at reading comic books. I don't read any comic books. I'm done. I read Infinity War, though. Or Infinity Gauntlet. Let's call it Infinity Gauntlet. I read Infinity Gauntlet. That was great. I still need to read Avengers vs. Thanos. That's a bigger one, though. That's a bigger comic book. Jeez. We back, though. We back. But yeah, I'm going to call it a stream, guys. Thank you for being here. We are going to raid Carif Wins. Yeah, Infinity Gauntlet was real great. That was real crazy. He was... Good thing they changed him. It was real insane. The Transformers comments? Jeez. We need to watch the first Transformers.
You miss me? I'm right here. I will always be here. Should I stream forever? Is this a forever stream? Oh, look at Scotty. He's cute. I finally see him now. Look at that guy. Look at that. Beautiful. Actually, wait. Before I raid. Remember, make sure to catch R&B Pikachu tomorrow night. He'll probably stream around 5 p.m. or around 6 p.m. Pacific. What's he gonna play though? We'll find out what he will play. Find out live! Really? Stay here? I'll stay here. And my next stream will be this Thursday, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. What will I play? Oh shoot, man, these are a lot of questionable streams. We don't know what we are going to play. That's the crazy thing. That's the crazy part. But make sure you catch the stream. R&B tomorrow. I think Gamochi might stream tomorrow too. There's rumors. There's rumblings. It's Codathin. Make sure you catch it. It's Codathin on Mondays, Fridays, Saturdays, and sometimes Sundays. So that means his next stream is this Friday. What's he going to stream? This is a very, we don't know what's going to happen. Next Tuesday, same time, Tycooning and Tea, 7 p.m. Pacific. Hope you guys can be there. You guys were here this time. Will you be there next time? You guys will be there. You guys are too great. You guys are too great of viewers. Loving you guys. But yeah, thank you guys for being here. Judge Funky Boy, R&B Pikachu, thank you, Strange Little Girl, for the 20 bits. Thank you to TTV Killa for the 69 bits. And Puga Flop TTV, thank you for the follow. They followed 2 days ago, I guess, from Winter Streaming. But yeah, we're gonna rate Caref _ wins. He is playing Transport Tycoon. One tycoon to another. Judge Funky Boy, R&B, Bacon Genie, Groovy Man, Strange Little Girl, Ronette Carter, Killa TTV, or TTV Killa, sorry, Nano, Gamochi, I think I got everybody. Oh, Detective Magnata, thank you guys for being here. I appreciate you guys. I'll see you on Thursday, and also I'll see you tomorrow on other streams. Have a good night, guys. I will see you next time. Bye.